It was 1983 when a young woman asked Dick Bradshaw, "Make me something to wake me up and fuck me up." He had an idea. He combined vodka, sugar, and coffee and created the vodka espresso. Later in the 90s, the cocktail was renamed the Espresso Martini.